Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we are going to discuss the following question, which says that find the value of lambda for which the four points with position vectors minus 6 I cap minus 2 j cap plus 0 k cap, 2 I cap plus 4 j cap plus 4 k cap, 2 I cap minus 2 j cap plus 2 k cap, lambda I cap minus 2 j cap minus 2 k cap are coplanar. Let us proceed with the solution. Let position vector of A be given by minus 6 I cap minus 2 j cap plus 0 k cap. Position vector of B is given by 2 I cap plus 4 j cap plus 4 k cap. Position vector of C is given by 2 I cap minus 2 j cap plus 2 k cap. And position vector of D is given by lambda I cap minus 2 j cap minus 2 k cap. Now vector AB is given by position vector of B minus position vector of A. Position vector of B is given by 2 I cap plus 4 j cap plus 4 k cap, and position vector of A is given by minus 6 I cap minus 2 j cap plus 0 k cap. So we have 2 I cap plus 4 j cap plus 4 k cap minus of minus 6 I cap minus 2 j cap plus 0 k cap, which is equal to 2 I cap minus of minus 6 I cap, that is 8 I cap, plus 4 j cap minus of minus 2 j cap, that is plus 6 j cap, plus 4 k cap minus of 0 k cap, that is plus 4 k cap. So vector AB is given by 8 I cap plus 6 j cap plus 4 k cap. Vector AC is given by position vector of C minus position vector of A. Position vector of C is given by 2 I cap minus 2 j cap plus 2 k cap, and position vector of A is given by minus 6 I cap minus 2 j cap plus 0 k cap. So we have 2 I cap minus 2 j cap plus 2 k cap minus of minus 6 I cap minus 2 j cap plus 0 k cap, which is equal to 2 I cap minus of minus 6 I cap, that is 8 I cap, minus 2 j cap minus of minus 2 j cap, that is 0 j cap, plus 2 k cap minus of 0 k cap, that is plus 2 k cap. So vector AC is given by 8 I cap plus 0 j cap plus 2 k cap. Vector AD is given by position vector of B minus position vector of A. Position vector of B is given by lambda I cap minus 2 j cap minus 2 k cap, and position vector of A is given by minus 6 I cap minus 2 j cap plus 0 k cap. So we have lambda I cap minus 2 j cap minus 2 k cap minus of minus 6 I cap minus 2 j cap plus 0 k cap, which is equal to lambda I cap minus of minus 6 I cap, that is lambda plus 6 I cap minus 2 j cap minus of plus 2 j cap, that is plus 0 j cap minus 2 k cap minus of 0 k cap, that is minus 2 k cap. Therefore vector AD is given by lambda plus 6 I cap plus 0j cap minus 2k cap. Now we have vector AB is equal to 8i cap plus 6j cap plus 4k cap. Vector AC is equal to 8i cap plus 0j cap plus 2k cap. And vector AD is equal to lambda plus 6i cap plus 0j cap minus 2k cap. And it is given that vector ABCD are coplanar since vector ABCD are coplanar. That is, vector AB, AC, AD are coplanar. Therefore, scalar triple product of vectors AB, AC, AD must be zero. So, scalar triple product of vectors AB, AC, AD is given by the determinant of vectors AB, AC and AD should be equal to 0, which implies that 8 into 0 into minus 2, that is 0, minus of 0 into 2, that is 0, minus 6 into 8 into minus 2, that is minus 16, minus of 2 into lambda plus 6, plus 4 into 8 into 0, that is 0, minus of 0 into lambda plus 6, that is 0, is equal to 0, which implies that 8 into 0 minus 0, that is 0, minus of 6 into minus 16, minus 2 into lambda, that is minus 2 lambda, minus 2 into 6, that is minus 12, plus 4 into 0 minus 0, that is 0, is equal to 0, which further gives minus 6 into minus 28 minus 2 lambda is equal to 0, which implies that minus 6 cannot be equal to 0, therefore minus 28 minus 2 lambda is equal to 0, that is minus 28 is equal to 2 lambda, or we can write 2 lambda is equal to minus 28, which implies that lambda is given by minus 28 by 2, that is minus 14. Therefore, the value of lambda is equal to minus 14, which is the required answer. This completes our session. Hope you enjoyed this session.